Shoulder strikes, one hand and two. Slowly, of course, setting up. Shoulder, one hand strike. You'll just step through. Notice the lead leg. You're contouring, taking your body through the target area. Of course, your weapon is going to be flowing right in behind like a cattail. And it's going in rhythm with the turn of the body, the pivot of the body. So your rear hand's going to be striking. Pivot your body slowly. Again, try to flush the weapon on the target. We turn again slowly. Back in again, one more. Here and back. Now a little quicker.